Hello everyone, welcome to our video on the topic of time. Time has been a fascinating subject for scientists, philosophers, and thinkers for centuries. It is an integral part of our lives, yet it remains a mystery in many ways. In this video, we will explore the nature of time, its essence, and whether reality is an illusion. Albert Einstein's theory of relativity changed our understanding of time forever. According to Einstein, time is relative and not absolute. He believed that time is a measurement of the interval between two events, and it varies depending on the observer's position and motion. Einstein's theory also suggested that time and space are intertwined and can be distorted by massive objects such as black holes. Einstein's theory challenged the Newtonian view of time, which considered time to be an absolute and unchanging entity. The concept of relative time means that time can move faster or slower depending on the relative motion of the observer. For example, if you are traveling at the speed of light, time appears to slow down. This phenomenon is known as time dilation and has been confirmed by experiments. The speed of light is a constant in the universe, and it plays a crucial role in determining the nature of time. According to Einstein's theory, the speed of light is the maximum speed limit for any object in the universe. This means that as an object approaches the speed of light, its time slows down relative to an observer who is not moving. Black holes are massive objects that distort the fabric of spacetime. They have a strong gravitational pull that can cause time to slow down or even come to a complete stop. This phenomenon is known as gravitational time dilation. According to Einstein's theory, the closer an object is to a black hole, the slower time appears to move. Einstein's theory also suggests that the speed of light is constant and does not change, regardless of the motion of the observer. This idea has been tested repeatedly and confirmed by experiments. The constant speed of light is one of the fundamental principles of modern physics, and it has far-reaching implications for our understanding of the universe. The concept of time has been debated by philosophers for centuries. Some believe that time is a fundamental property of the universe, while others consider it to be a human invention. The essence of time is also a subject of much debate. Some argue that time is an illusion, while others believe that it is a necessary aspect of reality. Shakyamuni, also known as the Buddha, was a spiritual leader who lived in ancient India. According to Buddhist teachings, Shakyamuni discovered the nature of time during his quest for enlightenment. He believed that time is a concept created by the mind and that it does not exist independently in the universe. Buddhist teachings suggest that time is a mental construct that humans use to navigate their lives. Shakyamuni believed that time is a product of our perception and that it is not a fundamental aspect of the universe. According to Buddhism, the past and the future are only concepts created by the mind, and the only reality is the present moment. The question of whether reality is an illusion is a subject of much debate. Some philosophers argue that reality is an illusion created by the mind, while others believe that it is a product of objective, external factors. One example of the former view is the concept of Maya in Hinduism, which holds that the material world is an illusion created by the divine. In Buddhism, the concept of anatta, no self, suggests that our perception of reality is flawed because we project a sense of self onto the world around us. On the other hand, scientific materialism holds that reality is an objective, physical phenomenon that can be understood through empirical investigation. Ultimately, the question of whether reality is an illusion is one that may never be fully resolved. However, it is clear that our understanding of time plays a crucial role in shaping our perception of reality. By recognizing that time is not a fixed, immutable aspect of the universe, but rather a relative phenomenon that is influenced by factors such as motion and gravity, we can gain a deeper appreciation for the complex nature of our existence. Furthermore, scientists have observed that the closer an object gets to the speed of light, the slower time moves. This phenomenon, known as time dilation, was predicted by Einstein's theory of relativity and has been demonstrated in numerous experiments. In fact, time dilation is so extreme near black holes that time appears to stand still at the event horizon, the point of no return where the gravitational pull becomes too strong for even light to escape. This means that from an outside observer's perspective, time appears to move more slowly near a black hole. The constant speed of light is also a key aspect of the relationship between light and time. According to Einstein's theory, the speed of light is always the same, regardless of the observer's velocity or the direction of the light source. This means that time can appear to move differently depending on the observer's relative velocity. Moving on to the story of Shakyamuni's discovery of time, the founder of Buddhism is said to have been meditating under a Bodhi tree when he experienced a profound realization about the nature of existence. He saw that all things are impermanent and that time is an illusion, a product of the mind's perception. In Buddhist philosophy, time is seen as a mental construct that arises from our attachment to the past and future. By letting go of our attachment to these temporal concepts, we can free ourselves from suffering and live in the present moment, which is considered to be the only moment that truly exists. So, is reality illusory? From a philosophical perspective, the question of whether reality is illusory is a deep and complex one. Some philosophical traditions, such as Buddhism and Advaita Vedanta, hold that all of reality is an illusion, a product of the mind's perception. Others argue that reality is objectively real and that our perceptions are merely a distorted representation of it. Still, others suggest that reality is a combination of objective and subjective elements, with our perceptions influencing and being influenced by the external world. In conclusion, the concept of time is a fascinating and multifaceted one that has been explored by scientists, philosophers, and spiritual leaders throughout history. From Einstein's groundbreaking discoveries to the Buddha's profound realizations, we can see that time is not simply a fixed and objective measure but rather a complex and dynamic process that is intimately tied to our perceptions and experiences. Ultimately, whether or not reality is illusory is a question that each of us must explore for ourselves through introspection, observation, and inquiry. Shakyamuni's insights and Einstein's discoveries provide two distinct ways to approach the idea of time. While Shakyamuni understood time as a cyclical and impermanent aspect of existence, Einstein discovered that time is relative to an observer's frame of reference. Einstein's theory of relativity transformed our understanding of time by showing that time is not absolute but depends on an observer's motion and position in space. This theory also established the relationship between time and the speed of light. According to the theory, the closer an object travels to the speed of light, the slower time appears to move for that object. This concept is called time dilation. Another aspect of Einstein's theory is that time and space are not separate entities but are part of the same fabric of the universe, called space-time. This idea has implications for our understanding of time, as it suggests that time is not something that exists independently but is an aspect of the structure of the universe itself. The concept of black holes also sheds light on the nature of time. Black holes are extremely massive objects that exert a gravitational pull so strong that not even light can escape them. According to Einstein's theory of general relativity, the closer an object is to a black hole, the slower time appears to move for that object, due to the intense gravitational force. In conclusion, our understanding of time has evolved over time, from a cyclical and impermanent aspect of existence to a relative and fluid phenomenon, affected by motion, position in space, and gravitational forces. Einstein's theory of relativity and the concept of black holes have transformed our understanding of time, challenging our previous notions of time as an absolute and universal concept. While there is still much to be discovered and understood about time, it is clear that our perception of time is more complex and multifaceted than we previously thought, and the idea of time as an illusion may be more accurate than we realize. As Einstein discovered, time is not the universal constant we once thought it was, but rather a relative process. The speed of light is always constant, no matter how fast an observer is moving. But this means that the perception of time changes depending on one speed of motion relative to another observer. As objects approach the speed of light, time appears to slow down for them, as if they are moving through a thick, viscous fluid. This has been confirmed by experiments, such as the famous Hayflick-Keating experiment of 1971. Scientists flew atomic clocks on planes traveling in opposite directions around the Earth. The clocks were synchronized before the flight, but when they were brought back together, they showed different times. This is because the clocks on the plane moving in the direction of the Earth's rotation experienced less time than those on the other plane, due to their relative speeds. The relationship between the speed of light and time is also evident in the phenomenon of black holes. According to Einstein's theory of general relativity, massive objects like stars warp the fabric of spacetime around them. In the case of a black hole, the gravitational pull is so strong that not even light can escape it. This means that time within a black hole is distorted beyond our comprehension. As for the essence of time, it remains a mystery. Some philosophers and physicists argue that time is an emergent property of the universe, arising from the interactions between matter and energy. Others believe that time is fundamental, existing independently of the physical universe. Regardless of the ultimate answer, it is clear that our understanding of time is constantly evolving, and we must remain open to new ideas and discoveries. The story of Shakyamuni discovering time is also fascinating. According to Buddhist tradition, before Shakyamuni became the Buddha, he was a prince who lived a life of luxury and privilege. But one day, he ventured out of his palace and saw the suffering of the world. This experience inspired him to leave his life behind and seek enlightenment. During his journey, Shakyamuni meditated deeply on the nature of reality, including the concept of time. He believed that time was impermanent, constantly changing and shifting like everything else in the universe. He also believed that time was not an objective reality, but rather a mental construct created by human beings to make sense of the world. Ultimately, Shakyamuni's teachings on time are similar to Einstein's in that they both recognize the relative nature of time. Shakyamuni believed that time was a product of the mind, while Einstein showed that time is a product of motion. But both arrived at the same conclusion, that our perception of time is shaped by our individual experiences and perspectives. So, is reality illusory? This is a difficult question to answer, as it depends on one's definition of reality. If reality is defined as objective, independent of the observer, then yes, it is illusory, as our understanding of it is constantly changing and shaped by our individual experiences. But if reality is defined as a shared, subjective experience, then it is very real, as it is the foundation of our existence and everything we know. In conclusion, the concept of time is complex and multifaceted. From Einstein's discovery of its relative nature to Shakyamuni's insights into its impermanence, we see that our understanding of time is constantly evolving. While we may never fully comprehend its essence, we can continue to explore its mysteries and embrace its ever-changing nature. So, in summary, time is not an absolute concept but rather a relative one, dependent on the observer's perspective and the speed at which they are moving or the gravity around them. Einstein's theory of relativity revolutionized the way we think about time and space, demonstrating that time can slow down or speed up depending on the conditions. The discovery of black holes, where the gravitational pull is so strong that time slows down to a crawl, further confirmed this idea. Buddhism also has a unique perspective on time, with the Buddha teaching that time is a mental construct and not an objective reality. The idea of impermanence, that all things are constantly changing, is a central concept in Buddhism, and it encourages us to live in the present moment rather than getting caught up in regrets about the past or worries about the future. While we may never fully understand the nature of time and reality, it's clear that our perception of it is constantly evolving. The more we learn about the universe and our place in it, the more we realize that the concepts we once took for granted are not as absolute as we once thought. The illusion of time may be unsettling for some, but it can also be liberating, encouraging us to live in the present moment and make the most of the time we have. While we may never fully understand the true nature of time, the insights gained by great thinkers like Einstein and Shakyamuni offer us valuable perspectives and ideas to ponder. Whether time is an illusion or a fundamental aspect of reality, it remains an essential part of our human experience. As we continue to explore the mysteries of time, we may discover new insights and perspectives that challenge our current understanding and deepen our appreciation for the complex and wondrous universe in which we exist. As we wrap up this discussion on the illusion of time, it's worth reflecting on the insights we've gained and the questions that remain. We've explored the concept of time, its essence, and how it was discovered to be a relative process. We've learned about Einstein's groundbreaking insights into the relationship between the speed of light and time, and how black holes distort time itself. We've also examined Shakyamuni's perspective on time and how he viewed it as a construct of the human mind. While these insights can offer us valuable perspectives on the nature of time, they ultimately lead us to more profound questions about the nature of reality itself. Is the reality we perceive truly illusory, as many spiritual traditions suggest? Does time exist independently of human perception, or is it simply a construct of our minds? As we continue to ponder these questions, we may find that the answers are more elusive than we ever imagined. In conclusion, the concept of time is a fascinating and complex topic that has captured the imaginations of scientists, philosophers, and spiritual seekers alike. As we continue to explore the mysteries of time, we may discover new insights and perspectives that challenge our current understanding and deepen our appreciation for the complex and wondrous universe in which we exist. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the illusion of time, and I hope that this discussion has sparked your curiosity and inspired you to explore this topic further.